5 years after his plane was shot down over Germany, the body of a World War II pilot from Ohio is coming home. The Defense Department has identified the remains of Army Air Force First Lieutenant Steve Nagy from Lorain. Nagy was 23 years old when he died. The government says his remains were recovered from a cemetery in Germany shortly after the war, but no one knew who he was until this year.